It's time to explore where you live with Adventure Arkansas, sponsored by Adventure Subaru.
For this week's Adventure Arkansas, we're headed over to Arkansas Yoga Center for a slower pace of an adventure. AYC's mission is to provide a welcoming, open-hearted place for everyone to find a new form of exercise that works for them. Nicole has attended AYC for 11 years and says yoga is a lifestyle.
Well, yoga is about balance. So balance of what we do in our everyday life through engagement in things and through relaxation.
Nicole began doing yoga for the flexibility and stretching, but soon found
that it's a good way to relieve stress and helps with focus and mental clarity.
After 3 years, she decided to get her teaching license at AYC. She wanted to pass on the art of yoga to her students.
Because it's benefited my life so much and how I feel physically and mentally, and I wanted to share that with other people.
Rosa has been doing yoga for 20 plus years and also attends AYC. She says yoga is beneficial to all aspects of life.
We just immediately noticed the huge difference in your body, how much better you feel, how much more energy you've got.
Rosa started doing yoga because
it's a healthy lifestyle, it's sustainable, it goes in with your nutrition, everything.
She said she's tried multiple types of exercises and yoga has been the best fit for her.
And people underestimate yoga, that it's not weightlifting, and I've done weightlifting at the gym and I've done aerobics. This yoga is so fantastic. It's not hard on your joints. It just improves your life so tremendously. You can't even imagine, and the more you do it, the more beneficial it is to you.
For those considering trying yoga for the first time, here are a few things to know.
You do not have to be flexible. That's the first thing I hear, is like, oh, I'm not flexible, so they don't want to do yoga. And it's more of just an overall conditioning of your body. Don't be afraid to come in and try it.
Both Nicole and Rosa consider yoga an adventure.
It's tremendously an adventure because you can put into it what you want. You can go at your own level.
Well, it's a self-exploration. You learn a lot about yourself through yoga. It just makes your life more alive and adventuresome because you're open. You're open to it.
For more information about AYC and their schedule, just head to our website on 5newsonline.com. For this week's Adventure Arkansas, I'm Megan Grady.